from Lebanon. The capital, Beirut, has been hit by a massive explosion. Dozens of people are said to be injured, and there are some reports of people trapped under the rubble. The cause of the blast is not yet known. It's caused widespread damage and appears to be centered on the city's port area. It is the blast wave has turned cars upside down. Absolute devastation in the Lebanese capital. Sadly, a country that is used to explosions, but this is of an entire different magnitude altogether. I'm joined here in the studio by my colleague, Joel Adalroy, to talk about this breaking news story. This is altogether something else. We haven't seen anything like that in Lebanon in recent contemporary times.
And these pictures we've been seeing are just incredible, and lots of people have been sharing them on social media that have been captured from the city. You see a massive explosion, a huge white cloud, and then there's another cloud inside that seems to be of a different color, red and so forth. And if you look closely at some of these images, you can see what appears to be flashes inside those clouds. And what we're hearing from some of the state media reports is this could have been involved, there could have been fireworks involved. There's some suggestion that it may have taken place in an area where fireworks were stored. But of course, all of this is conjecture. It has only happened in the last half hour, and we're still just trying to find out what's going on there. And also, we have no idea how many people may or may not be injured in this, but on an explosion of that magnitude, you would have to assume that there has to be somebody has been hurt as a result of this.
And as you rightly point out, Joel, we can't rule anything out at this point. It does appear that the blast happened in the port area of the Lebanese capital. Some are presuming that this could have been an industrial accident. Again, I want to caution our viewers as well. We just don't know yet. This is still a very fluid situation. And I want to point out that you're watching live pictures from the area. I mean, an absolute massive explosion. And it comes just at such a terrible time for the country. Its economy in doldrums, protests happening since months. And, well, we just are left to wonder what's going on in the minds of the Lebanese as, again, sadly, they have to deal with this explosion.
So some more of what we're hearing from people on social media who were there in the city. There may have been at least two explosions that have been heard across the city. We know that the blast knocked windows out as far as 10 kilometers away from the area where it happened, which again was in the port district of the city. So 10 kilometers away, people's windows were broken, and we can see cars overturned on the road, and it's just sending plumes of smoke up into the sky. As you said, Leila, this is a city that's certainly known its share of trouble, you would expect that the people there, Well, look at these images. They're just really quite incredible, aren't they?
Billowing smoke, billowing there from what we presume is the port area. There are live pictures that we're showing, mangled buildings as well. We're going to keep track of the story. You're going to keep track on this breaking news story for us. And, well, now we're getting reports of dozens of people injured, which is, of course, something that could be expected, seeing from the devastation that we're seeing for, right now. Joel Adalroy, we're going to leave it there. Thank you so much for bringing us the very latest. Do come back, please, to fill us in on the developments there.